And here's another story from Japan. According to a Japanese government spokesman, UFOs do exist, and aliens have visited the Earth. Japan's chief cabinet secretary, Nobutaka Machimura, says he is certain that unidentified flying objects or UFOs from outer space have visited Earth.
The government position on this is that this government has no strategy regarding UFO sightings. As part of the government, I can only offer a stereotyped response, but personally, I definitely believe they exist.
Machimura said it is possible that the mysterious drawings and designs in the deserts of Nazca in Peru have alien origins.